The answer is margin account.
Impressive. All right. How much can you lose by shorting a stock?
There's no limit.
Correct.
How many custodians are allowed per miner?
Just one. It's in the Uniform Gift to Miners Act.
Right again.
Call DLJ Direct and you'll reach a highly trained investor service rep who's passed the rigorous Series 7 exam.
Wrong. Just kidding.
Right.
So they're fully prepared to answer your online investing questions. Get every advantage possible with DLJ Direct.
This guy's good.